Mallory Kass from Brooklyn, New York. You are a children's book editor, but you are a writer yourself of young adult novels, and your book, The 100, was adapted into a show.
Yes, I wrote the books under the pen name Kass Morgan, and when it was turned into a TV show, I definitely thought that was the coolest thing that would ever happen in my life. But then this happened, so I feel very fortunate to be here.
We're so happy to have you here, and my kids are gonna freak out when I tell them about you.